Hi Techie guys, I'm Nandkishore Swami, and today we would be learning about controlling mouse movement. So I have already written a piece of code and we'll go through the line by line. So the first one, we need to import the time because we're going to use that DLL, and the second DLL that we're going to use is Windows 32 API and Windows 32 connection. So these two DLL are part of the PyPI Win32 DLL, which we already installed in the our previous tutorials. So if you check the first function, which is left click, so let's see how it works. So in the Windows 32 API, we have a function called mouse movement, which requires three parameter, and the first parameter would define the mouse action. So and or event. So basically we would be performing here mouse left down or left button down action, and x and y coordinate, which we really not sure where we're going to click on, so we just define it as a 00, and then we will wait for 100 milliseconds. So if you go to the time.sleep, it has a again parameter which is seconds, so we would have it like 0.1 second, which is around like 100 milliseconds. And once we click the left button down, we also need to have it clicked up or release the mouse button. So similarly, we again have the Windows API mouse event Win32 connection dot mouse event left up, and at the same coordinate, which is 00. Similarly, we have the another function, which is left button down and left button up. And the another two function out of those, one will help us to get the mouse coordinate, mouse current coordinate, and the second one will help us to set the mouse cursor on the specified coordinates. So let's run this code and have it tested. So you can go ahead and just press F5 or go to the run and click on the run button, save it. So there we go. And to validate whether our functions are running properly or not, so let's just minimize it or resize. So let's first check the mouse current coordinate, and that function we have is get codes. Hit enter. So our current mouse coordinate are 333 and 571. So similarly, we can use mouse left click as well. So let's set our mouse somewhere on the folder or somewhere wherever we can check if our mouse is clicked or not. So I have just set the mouse position on the folder X out button, and let's type it left click. Hit enter, and you can see our folder has been closed, and we have a print option that will validate whether the mouse button has been clicked or not. So that's it in today's tutorial. In the next tutorial, we would be moving through the our game's initial phases, wherein we will click on certain button and go to the play button or start our game. Thank you for watching. See you in next tutorial.